Hello everyone and welcome to the second of our three-part series NGED Play On Coach the Coach Masterclasses. I'm Julia Stewart and I'll be hosting you for this one as we chat to two incredible and very, very learned and experienced coaches.
You know, Millie, I've been around the NGED Knockout Challenge for many years and I've listened to coaches give off-time talks or team talks before the game. That is not only when the motivation starts. It should be starting way ahead of the tournament. It should be starting right at the beginning of the season.
It is important to try by all means to expose your players to that prior to the tournament, because players that are not morning people, in the morning you find that they wake up, they don't want to eat their brunch and all of that. That time you have an 8 o'clock game in the morning. What do? That's why you find the coaches frustrated. Now it comes to a point where they are demotivating their players. You don't want to play, no, you are not motivated to come to the, but you didn't expose them, you didn't challenge them prior to the tournament so that when there's pressure, they know how to deal with it. So you try and expose your players prior to that. One day you say we are training at 8 a.m. in the morning. Now they have to think, what time do I need to get up? What time do I need to eat? What do I feed them as well when they're playing at 8 a.m. in the morning? So all of those elements are important, and that's why you find that the players don't have energy. If you're not experienced as a coach to know which type of food must I give them, if they're going to play at lunchtime, for example, some of the games are playing right in the middle at lunchtime. You're supposed to be having your lunch, but you're on the field. When is your pre-match meal? What type of food do you eat? You can't eat cereal when you're going to your afternoon match, for example. And if you are eating cereal in the morning, what do you couple it with?